There are a total of 5 different avenues through which users can control Cosmographia. The top menu, the left toolbar, the mouse, the object menu, and a variety of keyboard shortcuts. For convenience, most Cosmographia functions can be accessed through more than one control avenue. The top menu is the horizontal menu bar displayed at the very top of the screen. In full screen mode, this bar will disappear when not used and reappear when the mouse cursor is hovered near the top of the screen. The left toolbar is the vertical list of icons displayed at the very left of Cosmographia screen. It contains a variety of tools that enable users to control navigation, time, settings, and other functions. Mouse movements and clicks or holds can be used by themselves or in combination with pressing keys to navigate the camera, select objects, access an object menu, and perform other functions. Right-clicking or control-left-clicking an object opens the object menu, which is also known as the context menu. This offers navigation functions, visual attributes, geometric parameters, and access to information specific to that object. Only natural bodies, spacecraft, and reference points have available object menus. A variety of hotkeys can also be used to quickly access the most frequently used Cosmographia functions. See the full list of hotkeys in the keyboard shortcuts section of the user's guide.